Dani, you copy?
You get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Vamos, vamos!
So, put this.
Dani, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad, and for me.
Fight me once we blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Dani.
That's a good horse.
Yeah!
Easy now.
Mierda! Not now!
Juan, anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
Solito, solito.
siempre lo voy a dañar. Si te mueres el 11 de noviembre en Cartagena.
No dudes.
En la fecha de
hoy. No dudes.
La fiesta de la muerte.
Gracias. Pensé que hasta aquí había llegado.
¡No hay truck!
¡Mierda!
I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Dani. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa?
Top of the tower, round in the chamber. Scope dialed in.
One.
Poker of guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Dani, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. Should kill the alarm. Sniper.
de comer mierdas.
I'm on board.
This is it, Dani. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
Recibido.
Find them! Careful! Hay un asesino.
Going up! Cúrenme!
Positivo!
Stay alert. They're still out there.
Now.
Okay.
One down.
Impressive, Dani. No one on that boat saw you coming. Can you do it again?
Let's find out.
Viva libertad, Dani.
hell of a fireworks show. Have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money. Open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay, if we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It'll be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking Trujillians! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mijo, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave. Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best, Kiria. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
This fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami. Clara. Not my fight.
Despite the tragedy, the company promises that its secretive new resort park will soon be open to the public. In other news, war has ended in Yara. President Anton Castillo announced that Clara Garcia, the leader of the terrorist group Libertad, was killed by his special forces. And as the pandemic tightens its grip on the globe, the federal government may impose another nationwide lockdown. But first, how about something a little more upbeat?
Why do I feel so relaxed?